Begin by placing both of your hands over the superior portion of the patient's iliac crest. Now apply pressure in the direction towards the floor.